everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Matt Roloff and his girlfriend, Caryn Chandler, have not received a wedding invite from his ex-wife Amy, but would attend, a source has exclusively told The Sun. The TLC stars, who got together after Matt's split from Amy, are not yet included on the guest list for her big day with fiance Chris Marek. Matt Roloff reportedly has not received his invitation to ex-wife Amy Roloff's wedding to fiance Chris Marek, which is scheduled for this summer. Although the invitation might be held up in the mail, Matt and his longtime girlfriend, Caryn Chandler, are expected to at the wedding. Last year, Amy and Marek said the two were welcome to come if they want to. Matt and Caryn haven't received an invite, but they were expecting to and would attend, a source told The Sun this week. Caryn is not a fan of Amy and doesn't want to go, but she'd support Matt, and all of the children and grandchildren will be there. The source noted that Chandler and Matt believe the wedding will be a small affair because of the coronavirus pandemic, so it's likely they'll be left off the list altogether. They've been told very little about the wedding, they're basically in the dark, they aren't even aware of the venue, Amy is keeping her cards close to her chest, the source explained. Matt and Chandler also expect the wedding to be televised on TLC. The family dynamics could make for interesting viewing of the preparations and big day, the source said. Amy and Marek got engaged in 2019 and plan to get married in 2020. The plans were put on hold because of the pandemic, but Roloff recently revealed on Instagram the wedding will take place in late August or early September. Wow! The big day is getting closer, she wrote earlier this month. I can't believe in about 4.5 months I'll be married to this man, my friend and partner and love for the rest of my life. In April 2020, Amy and Marek discussed how they will handle Matt and Chandler. It's not like they're not going to be invited, Amy told People at the time. Marek said they had the impression that the wedding was not something Matt and Chandler would be interested in attending, but if they want to, they could. They're welcomed if they'd like to come, Marek said. We don't want anyone coming to our wedding out of obligation. The wedding is supposed to be about good friends and close family. And I like Matt. I get along with him fine and Caryn. But we're not friends that hang out. We don't do things together. They're welcomed if they'd like to come, but I don't want them to feel obligated. Matt and Chandler have been dating since 2017. Chandler was an employee at Roloff Farms, and Amy accused Matt of communicating with Chandler romantically while still married in her memoir, A Little Me. Matt denied allegations he began dating Chandler while still married to Amy. Amy and Matt, who divorced in 2016, are both starring in another season of Little People, Big World, which returns on Tuesday, May 11th at 9 p.m. ET on TLC. Their son Zach Roloff and Zach's wife Tori Roloff also participate in the series. The upcoming season was filmed during the pandemic and also covers Amy's wedding planning. Cameras also followed Zach and Tori as they raised their two young children. Tori revealed in March that she suffered a miscarriage, which might also be covered in the new season.